thunder jump. It is a level 3 jump. Yeah. So, what you're gonna do is footwork is key in this jump. So you're gonna take whichever hand you feel more comfortable with, put your leg up, and you're gonna put your hand out here. So it's on the outside, you can still turn around. A lot of people go from the inside. Don't do that, because then you can't turn the rope. You're gonna go like this, or you can go like this, whichever one you want to do. This is my right foot. And you're literally just gonna turn the rope and stay like that. Some people like to start with your hand already, already out. Some people like to do a couple jumps and then get into it. I like to start with it out. Okay, make sure it's behind you, and go. I'm turning. It is a level 3 jump, so I'm not getting perfect at it. Oh.